What's up? It is I, Josh Music, here again, and I am back with some more The Division.
So transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Okay, so...
Warning. Now entering Dark Zone.
Okay, so today, as you've probably guessed, we are headed in to the Dark Zone. That's right, ladies and gents. Inside of the Dark Zone. I get a very bad feeling about this, but... yeah. My friend was telling me try to level up in the Dark Zone because... well, it's been a long time since I've been in here and I know I need to get in here. Okay, let's loot item. I don't know if we've entered at the same point we entered at last time. I've entered a very bad player bracket. Switching to my primary weapon. Yeah, my friend also told me to look for the subway, so... look for the subways and occasionally go into these contaminated areas.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Said I could find some good stuff in there. Acquires your rank.
Are you sure about that?
Guess I can't get in that, oh dear. Oh well.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
So yeah, we've got to kill some enemies, which is going to be interesting. And I'm sorry guys, my voice is still trying to recover. And I found some of our targets. Just give up there. We didn't have anything worth taking. Cause I never use a pistol. I really don't ever use it. Let's respond at the closest one. Ooh. Yeah, you're always gonna respond at the closest one if you're in the Dark Zone, because you can go in, grab your stuff and go away.
Don't waste my time.
Let's restock on our ammunition. Don't want to view leaderboards, I just want to go into the dark zone. Just because I killed him, his turret's gone. Woohoo. Okay, and let's just kindly take away all of their lovely crap. Because forget them, this is the Dark Zone. And yeah, I've been killing level 15, so it has dawned. So I just killed a bunch of like level 15, so it has just dawned on me that, you know, I am fighting enemies way above my rank and probably shouldn't be doing this. But oh well! Come on, what's the worst that could happen? Oh, this requires me to be rank 15. Okay. So yeah, we know what we're gonna try to get to today. Rank 15. That is the goal. Take everything, come on.
Survival of the fittest, man.
Survival of the fittest all you want. However, I want to get items. And explosive bullets, all I will take it. Savior is almost here. was thinking that wouldn't end bad, but it ended awfully. So, let's try this again. Because the Lord knows that we are going to end... We are probably going to die horribly again. It's not over. In fact, I would say it's never over. Go forth, my child. Wreak havoc. Yeah, we'll come back for them. And it will probably take a little bit of a montage to get it done, so... Once we get out of here, let the montage... Let the montage begin.
cavity, never be charity. The enemy, your buddy, covers all society. Damn right, bums not here, gonna fight all night. Right here, shadow 10 o'clock direction. Seize the moment, destroy the nation. You rise slow motion, give me motivation. Get out now, and then I'm a rival. Round up around, spit out, all over. Rhyme like a roller stone, come in a crowd. Watch out the moon, they're this too loud. Get this sound, and bombs more ground. So round up, don't ease the pace, cause enemies brutal. Born with the truth, there ain't no truth. You're the only one, one world, one law. But the battle goes on, shadows all mass destruction.
Oh yeah, down, 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 down.